needs a good scratch.
Yeah!
So much to do, so much to do.
I could call an echo from here. Have to move if I want to call an echo. Mount won't reach us here.
Sustained.
Let's look. Thanks, BD.
Seek strength. We pledge ours to you.
You are wise, Tennille. Tell your dissenters I have no place for them. They opposed me. Now only death remains.
Something interesting? Let's take a look.
Let's
Good, Neko.
Here we go. You got it.
Echoes can't reach us here. Can't call him out here. Have to move if I want to call an echo. Can't call an echo from here. Mount won't reach us here. Good, Neko.
Now!
These are sure to grow into something interesting. Have to move if I want to call an echo.
Here we go.
The air pressure here is adequate.
Yeah, totally adequate.
We are agreed.
Too bad!
Wiring.
jump!
To center myself. Okay, I'm ready.
Thank you.
Wonder if Peely has more info at our garden.
Attack. I see you. Catch him! We're out of heavy gunners!
Breathe.
Come on! More priorite. Oh, hey. I appreciate it. Thank you.
raiders. They're trying to destroy the camp.
I don't want to patrol anymore.
You are nothings.
You, get up here and attack.
Enemy discovered.
Take that! Villages can live in one of these crawlers. Traveling across planets is a little bit. It doesn't look like it's moved in a while. Are you all okay? Not sure what that means, but you all look safe. If you need any supplies, you should stop by the Rambler's Reach outpost. Yeah. See you around.
Jawas seem pleased, huh? Maybe they're happy they have somewhere to do business. Reese is gonna love this. Let's see if Doma's interested in this. Hey, Scuba.
Notice anything different?
Can't say I do.
Mercy, laddie! It's a sparkle with grease! Now you may ask, Scuba, you old salt, have you lost your rubber? Are you planning to cook yourself into buttered jam?
The thought crossed my mind.
No, lad. I'll show you.
Thank you.
know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Here we go!
For an upgrade. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us. Nice find. Let's take this back to Zeke. bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Breathe.
Hey, Cal. Good to see you.
Can't beat what I've got. Try not to die. Wait.
word is you killed some Jedi relic from the past. The one leading the Raiders. What was the bounty?
No bounty.
No bounty? You risked your life for free?
I don't know. Not every reward is in credits. Besides, pretty sure I get free room and board here at Pailoon's.
Is that what your life is worth, Cal? Didn't take you for a gambler. Heads up, killer. Thought Formos just doubled your bounty and one of the brood's top killers has come to collect. The name's Kilioso, but the guild knows him as the Closer. He's brought a small army to Jeddah looking for you.
Small army, huh? We're ready.
That's what I like to hear. Take down a heavy hitter like Kilioso and you'll be making a statement.
Can you believe these Imperials strutting around like they own the bloody place?
That's what they do best.
And you know who to blame, don't you?
Who?
That blabbermouth, Tall, who first let it slip that this here rock is brimming with river-clear priorite. Put a target on our backs, it did. I bet those Imperials are using the priorite to construct some secret weapon. Or a palace.
Be nice, BD.
All right, laugh it up. We'll see who's right.
What about us, Marin?
What about us, Cal?
I can't go back to the way things were with us.
Nor can I. But things are not so simple now, are they?
Were they ever simple?
Perhaps not. But we will figure it out. Together.
Our garden's almost full, buddy.
You've introduced a new species. After you plant it, I'll provide more detail.
Got new seeds to plant.
When plants grow, you grow. Found new seeds. Plant one, and I'll tell you all about it. Wonderful. New seeds. Plant one. I'll share its details. Excellent. A new species. Plant it. I'll explain it to you.
Yeah.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
I'm grateful you're here. Oh, what a helpful droid.
You're a careful shopper, huh?
This will be useful.
I knew you picked that up.
Slay to Garako. Now that's expert hunting, my friend.
Up, Cal. Self and Duke and his flyboys were spotted buzzing above the Kobo Observatory. They're gonna rain all sorts of blaster fire and grenades on your parade, so keep your wits about you.
We'll take him down.
Now you start to sound like a real pro, Cal. This is the most fun I've had since landing on this rock. Ugh, buy something this time, will ya? See ya.
Thank you.
They're Finnow, brother. Heading to the Novigarren system. Those brothers are tough customers. Focus on taking one down so the numbers don't overwhelm you.
We've faced worse odds.
Now that's what I like to hear, killer. Hey, Hunter. The Hexian's bloodhound, Vaislin Mott, has been sniffing around for you on the mountain. This guy's moving in with his stealth squad, so make sure not to get blindsided.
Copy that. Watch my back, BD.
Huh. Kinda starting to like that little droid. Kinda. Around the forest array. Don't bother squaring up. Stay light on your feet, and you'll dance around that rust bucket.
How'd you get involved with Sork Tormo and the Haxian Brood?
The usual. I claimed the bounty on a Brood hitman, and Sork sent more hired guns after me. I sent them back. You could say, in a way that got his full attention. Sork reached out with a job offer not long after. You've got to have a little streak of crazy to stay in this game.
Yeah, that checks out.
Hunters in my day, and I gotta say, you're showing promise, Cal.
How many bounties until I get a hat like yours?
Not a chance. I took this off my first target. It's a sentimental bounty.
How long you been a bounty hunter?
Long enough. And I know a killer in the making when I see one.
Thank you. gonna be something good. Oh, you're going down. Take it. Stop running. Oh, you're in.
The bounty puck. Let's take it to Cage. another one. Down. Trade this at Doma's shop. Let's keep going. That's one less tale to worry about. Thank you.
Now that you've proven yourself a proper hunter, you might as well play the part.
Like I said, I'm not looking to start a career in bounty hunting.
Uh-huh. Never heard that one before. First tip, expand your arsenal. Modded my blasters myself to boost my close range. Second tip, always arrive equipped in style. Makes people talk. You'll get more jobs that way. I was practically an amateur before I scored my jet boots. Then the jobs came pouring in.
Thanks, but I'm good.
Suit yourself. But don't come crying to me when you find yourself outplayed.
These look interesting. This will be useful.
Good luck with that. Go on, I'm sure you have places to be.
Where should we go next?
I didn't know Eno Cordova that well, but I'll miss him all the same. Seemed like a nice guy.
He was very wise. But I will remember his kindness most of all.
I feel bad for BD. All that time apart, now Cordova's gone.
It's all right, buddy.
Come here, Cal. Trip's almost over.
got you. I'm not sure that's a Jedi, is it?
Sent you the location of Sirchunda's hideout.
Deals change. Besides, I don't want you distracted. Call it a contingency plan. I'm sure you understand.
You bastard.
Temper, temper. When you deliver Sirchunda to me, I will tell you which Inquisitor killed your wife.
If you don't, I'll kill you myself.
Okay, let's go. to next?
Heading to Jeddah.
What do you think we'll find on Jeddah?
Not much. It would be unwise to keep any presence there now. The path will have to use other routes.
Like Tantalor, yeah?
It is ideal, yes. But there are also others. Even so, the Empire is relentless.
Hey, no giving up hope on my ship. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
I need to clear my mind. Quieter than usual. Think
this was calling up all of them. Please.
Blocking up.
trouble?
Still no sign of this Key Leoso. Could be a trap. Let's get back to Cage. Let's take this to Sister Task. Okay, let's go. Let's get out there.
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole. Hey, remember that time Seer tried to make that Teveronian dish?
You mean that time she almost burnt the ship down? She may be gone, Grease. I'll never forget that.
This is your captain speaking, inviting you to grab some seat so we can land.
Magnificent! After you've planted one, I'll share what I know. I see you found new seeds. Plant one, and I'll tell you all about it.
Not a bad selection.
You know you're gonna buy it. Just buy it. We forced Sork Tormo and the Hexian Brew to their final fights.
Good. It's time to finish this.
Sork sent his very own arena champion, Joe the Cannibal, to the Lucre Hulk with a gang of Nazis, Becca.
The Lucre Hulk? Had the Bedlam Raiders been cleared out?
Actually, this is the fun part. Sork's champion has cut a deal with what's left of the Raiders.
They're working together? That's not good.
All to beg you. Let's see what you're really made of, eh?
I need to clear my mind.
Jedi is the only thing keeping us all going. Slink off.
That's nothing.
Can't hit me. How'd that feel? Never make it to fighting pits. Have it! Pass up!
You kept me waiting, Jedi.
Here we go again. You must be Joe the Cannibal. How about you cut the theatrics and let's get this over with?
Bad chance. And call me Joe. Sir Tormo set me as his champion, and contenders must qualify for finals. Welcome to the arena.
Take him out. That's a Jedi. Get him. On that. Rely on your programming. Keep your heads down. Just fight me.
Cage wasn't kidding about the Raiders working with the Haxian Brood. Not liking that combo. We got a live audience, BD. Sork and his gang could use some more wholesome hobbies.
How do you like my army?
I've fought the Raiders and Brood before. Chance at revenge, even if it means taking orders from the Brood. Or the bounty on my head is too good to resist.
You know, this isn't our first encounter.
Must not have left much of an impression.
Oh, no, survive long enough, and I'll take you down
when will these people learn to let a grudge go? these guys. Let's take out the ones in charge.
Sure are fast.
Go of the past, huh? Weird. It's not a contest. All right, buddy. This is the Haxian Brood's best. For whatever that's worth. But she didn't come alone. I don't remember any rules on Ordo Eris. Things might get messy.
Jedi detective. Killing me won't stop us!
Still standing, eh? I got close. Stop running!
Hope that's the last of the Haxian Brood we'll see. Get back to the cage and be done with this whole bounty hunting business. Is that all you got?
Enough games!
a spot at the bar.
Greetings, Sojourner.
Just Cal will do.
It will not.
Okay. You don't look like the other prospectors.
No, no, no. They unearth riches. Tulak excavates that which cannot be so easily grasped.
Make a lot of credits in that line of work?
Wisdom is a good that never decays and is always in short supply.
Need to center myself.